Hello everyone, today I'll be showing how to install Photoshop in any of the Linux distributions. The steps itself are pretty much straightforward. So to get started, you'll need to make sure that you have Wine installed on your Linux machine. So if you're not aware, Wine is just a software. The acronym stands for Wine is not an emulator, and it's just a compatibility layer capable of running Windows applications on several Linux-based kernels. So to install Wine, you just need to run the simple command on your terminal, or you can also install Wine from your software manager of choice. So for me, I've already installed Wine, so I'm good to go here. So coming on to the Photoshop installation itself, you can visit this GitHub repo, and the steps itself are pretty much straightforward. You just need to copy paste these commands on your terminal. So let's open up the terminal. We'll just make the fonts a little larger. Okay. So first off, we'll be cloning this Git repository in our home folder, and we'll be going into this folder once cloned. And so we are into this Photoshop folder. I'll just print out all the folders that or the files we have in this directory. Now we need to get permissions for modification of this file, which is setup.sh, which will be running to install the actual program. So let me do that. Now after modifying the permissions, we need to run this command, setup.sh. We'll go there, and so now we have this Photoshop setup here. So I'll just select the first, which is install Photoshop CC. Now it will trigger the Wine software to install the whole Photoshop software. So you should see this prompt. Now, in this pop-up, I'll just use the Windows 7 as the Windows version. You can use any of the others, but I'm not very sure of the compatibility with other Windows. So let's just keep it Windows 7. Let's say OK. Alright, so we can see the installation progress here. Alright, so you should get a pop-up for installing Microsoft's Visual C++, and you will have continual pop-up for the installation of Visual C. So you just go ahead and go with the steps. So again, the same thing, I have read and accepted, and next. Alright, so all the VC++ packages are installed, and the installation of actual Photoshop will begin now. So I'll get this wizard for Photoshop. I'm not going to change this here, but what Wine does is makes a Windows-based directory structure so that Windows programs are able to install very easily. So again, the same thing goes here, next. And after this wizard finishes, we'll have Photoshop up and running here. Alright, it seems that the installation has finished. I'll just enter my password here. Yep, and so the installation has finished. Now you can press Alt Space and say Photoshop here, and yeah, it should appear here, or you can also search in your applications tab. Alright, let's start. Let's close this. Alright, let's see. I'll just try and open an image here. Alright, so as you can see, I'm able to open the image. Now I can obviously do all the different things like paint over this and use Magic Wand. And so, yeah, we have a working version of Photoshop in Linux that works pretty well.